Correct. When this baby hits 88 miles per hour, you're gonna see some serious shit.
We went into a tailspin and crashed into a hillside. The plane exploded in a giant fireball and everybody died! Except for me.
Cruella de Vil, Cruella de Vil. If she doesn't scare you, no evil thing will.
Dear Dad, I'm sorry I was a disappointment. I was trying to be just like you.
Come a comedian. You come and go. You come and go.
To alcohol, the cause of and solution to all of life's problems.
Oh my God! I'm so sad! I close my eyes! I can't do it! I'm sorry!
There's nothing on earth like a genuine, bona fide, electrified six-car monorail!
I'm gonna be a mighty king, so enemies beware!
Well, I've never seen a king or beast with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event, like no king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my
roar.
And this is what we do.
This is nice. This is the end. Okay. Where exactly am I? Here's the song. Oh, good. There's some things that are still unresolved here, guys. How do I get home? What do I eat? Was Ray my mom? Or a clone? Or hell? Was this all in my mind? What's an Ava? Is that sort of a Freudian thing? Or, am I real? Oh, hell. Does the bus run through here? I mean, I'd like to go home now, but, oh, God, where's home? Okay, I mustn't run away. Okay, I got that, good, okay. Now, if I were to run away, let's analyze that. Where the fuck would I go? I'm on a big blue ball. Is this how you end a series? I mean, is this, where we go from here? Okay, the movie better sure as hell make up for this. I'm telling you right now, because I'm stuck in nowhere land. You ran out of ink too, didn't you, you bastard?